And welcome back. I hope you guys are enjoying my this gameplay so far. I am really liking this game. This game is amazing. Oh my. Oh my. One must always sneak by. One must always sneak by. Don't worry about me. I'm just a simple mouse. Oh my. I wonder if he has anything on him. Can I change the old take? Let's see. Might I take what I want? Do what I want. Take what I need. A 50 card. I wonder how many of these cards I can get. I have taken what I want, taken what I need. Ah, no, oh, my poor mouse. Oh, no, my poor mouse. Apparently. Face change, okay. Office of the Rat God and God of the Running Knight. I operate under the Code of Silence. Gonna cast him on trust. No, I should have saved in here. Take your rot gut away, and you is able to see. Oh, what's this? An apple claw? A carrot? Oh no, I'm gonna do it again. Okay. This game is so amazing. Stupid rats. Oh look, a rose. A stick. And a rose. Now what? Is there anything I can use here? I found a red rose. Hmm. So it's basically Romeo and Juliet, but as mice and rats? Like birds and frogs and things? Found the ropes. Oh shit. Almost fell down. Deep mask, okay. Oh, I love when you can just float on rocks. What is this, an archery? Nobody here, sir. You're confused. Oh, what are you doing, Mouse? You look lost. Mouse, where's now? Getting someone out of here. Ah, can we talk to Miss Annie? I have. Did you ask him? He sees everything that goes on around here, but he also knows when to look the other way. How to keep his mouth shut, too. Anyway, you're planning to escape? Want to come along? Shush! Right, what? We should come with us. Wouldn't we say about traveling separately? I need some time to think about it. The door was unlocked. Why are you still here? Locks are easily fake. We can just pop them right up. But we need to grab our supplies before we go. We won't get far without them. There's nothing but open moorland and hundreds of miles beyond these walls. Listen to her. She might be a criminal, but she's not a liar. I am a liar. Oh, you're not. Then we'll go by boat. They're on the lake shore, aren't they? What of it? Boy, I was told there's no prisoners here. Nobody told you wrong. Come with us or not? Tell me your plan. Well, we're going to have to prove we can trust you. What's your name, Mouse? Tallow. My name is Tallow. Oi, that's right. Give him your real name? Sorry, Gusto. Tell you what, Tallow. Show us your Ida Mouse. That's it. Fine, fine, here it is. You know? He's done what you asked to him. You are still let him come with us. But yet, there's some supplies we need for the journey. Fine, David, you can join it. I made a list. Bring each item and as you find them. We'll stash them in the cell until you're ready to go. Why don't you just give me the list now? If you want to catch... If you get caught, we don't want to track back to us. He's not very bright, is he? In return, we'll teach you some secrets of our craft. How to hone your senses, sharpen your skills, and improve your stamina, or... and whatever. It'll make this a lot easier. Right, I'm in. Alright. Okay. If it was, you might actually know something. Follow me. Probably I'll pretend you're the greatest crooks of all. Thank you. Would you not someone do me ever love? Okay. Cost two and five. Ocean. If it does the brain, then gussles the muscle. He's filled the room with a kick. They know how to rob, they know how to hustle. Steal from you every last worldly possession. What if you can? Thief boots, nice. All I need is to hand things for the guard. You're not gonna catch me! Help me, Rubus! You just straight up steal handkerchiefs, though. That's kinda funny. What the heck does this do, though? I think I only needed the boots for that. Filthy little hobgoblin rat. Be gone about your business, sir. Thank you. I think that's the armory. I don't see any key on his back, I just see a handkerchief. Oh no, my poor little mouse. Oh. Oh, anyways, listen guys, the game is really good. And if you enjoyed it, you know what to do. Anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!